All right, this is the last level I'm gonna do right now. I'm just trying to figure this game out, but it's super fun. Much like that last one, you kind of cruise around. It starts off a little more digestible, but it kind of heats up pretty quick. But the movement's cool, the graphics are cool, the environment, like the music.
I didn't even have to check game facts.
You know, you've got an open-ended environment, but it's fun to take some of these missions.
Uh-oh, these guys look tough.
It's like nothing is out of bounds. Nothing is unreachable. I like that. But there's stuff everywhere. There's danger all over the world. Come on, does he need to have, like, energy weapons? All I've got is killer spandex. Blood on the camera, that is slick.
Stand up overcharge.
You know, using a guitar as a weapon, it works. I actually saw a guy I used to play in a band with, and he comes off stage, and he did have to hit a guy with his guitar one time. It seemed reasonable at the time. It's a classic WWE move, breaking the guitar over a guy's head.
Jesus, your transmitters blew up so big. Holy shit. Looks like that kicked the hornet's nest.
You know, this guy's pretty high up here. Like, he's really high. I have a feeling some of the people who'd enjoy this game are fairly high, too.
Who wants to be first?
Maybe Randine might like this game.
All the cool people are drinking.
Sorry, Mr. Transmitter. Nothing personal.
Overcharge! All the energy drinks we never do, you give it to one.
Up we go.
Hey, it's me, Fizzie. Trespassing and destruction of property is a serious crime. Get ready to die, asshole.
Giant blimp is attacking me. This goes marketing.
This is one giant drinking out of two cans. Fizzie balloon looking freak show up here.
Moving for a second.
should be able to kill this thing. It's not like it's huge or anything. All right, let's do this. Whoa. Ah.
System overload.
Why should I be afraid of this thing? It's drunk. It doesn't seem all that intimidating. I like the music, though. Doing here? This thing's got fire coming out of its eyes. Oh, there we have it. Okay.